that a girl in your class was in an accident. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. I talk to my friends a lot.
Should your dad and I come home?
I'm fine, really. She was a weird kid. Nobody cares about her now.
Enjoy your stay there. You said you'd be back tomorrow anyways.
I am so happy that Mi-young had friends like you guys. Three girls are crying, their hands very grief, looking out for her to the very end like this. I'm sure that her parents would be grateful if they were still with us. So would Mi-young. I'm sure. There's a lot running through your minds right now. We're so sorry.
How could we have not noticed? Just once, if I had talked to her just one more time.
Would you like me to take you to the station?
No, it's okay, sir.
We can go on our own.
Oh my god, seriously. I feel like I just cried 100 years worth of tears.
Hey, don't let your guard down yet.
You were awesome back there.
All acting sad. Wow. Well, now that we've gotten that out of the way, wanna go to karaoke?
Yeah, let's go. I need something to pick me up.
See you tomorrow. Bye. Girl gets on the bus. She sits there, looking at her phone, texting her friends. See you later. Peace.
Hey, do you think it's our fault?
What's she talking about? She thought to herself.
She's the one who came out. She's
the one who came out.
Hey, Mi-young, come outside for a sec.
Sorry, I really don't have any money today.
You've fallen behind lately. We're not going to wait forever, you know. $20 by tomorrow.
That's too much. I don't have any money left. Please, I'll hold your bags for you. I'll do anything you want. Just... can I just stay with you as a friend?
The girls viciously attack her, pulling her hair. So, we're nice to you for a bit, and now you think we're friends?
This is hilarious. I should take a video.
The girl is crying and holding herself.
I can't believe she thought we were friends.
We only hung out with you because we were bored. And now, you think we're like BFFs or something? Don't kid yourself. You're just our wallet.
Now, go bring us the money.
She runs away.
Hey, are you giving us your phone and your bag? Thanks. I've always been wanting a new phone.
The girl runs away.
She's so lame.
There's not even anything in her bag. Is there anything on her phone? It's got a password. I'll try cracking it at home.
I hope there's something good on it.
2 days ago, Miss Kim, a middle school student, died in a fire which broke out in her student residence at dawn. Police suspect that the fire may have been started by Miss Kim herself. She had been living alone without any parents and had shown signs of depression. Group chat, 4 members. This is so stressful. Seriously. She's even giving us a headache when she's dead. Jeez. Keep acting like she was our friend for a while. Thank God we acted nice to her. LOL. And pretended to be sad. She turns off the light. This sucks. Now we're getting caught up in this crap. Hang in there, guys. LOL. Yeah. Stay strong, everyone. Yeah. Alright. Seujin? ? Did you crack the password on Miyoung's phone? No. Really? Huh? Then how's Miyoung still in this chat room? Her eyes widen in horror.
Oh my god, there's a light on underneath the bed. And it turned off! Oh my god, guys, look!
Light on, light off.
Miyoung's under the bed. Oh my god.
Okay, that is spooky. Those girls were so mean. I hope they got their just desserts. Anyways, if you liked this episode, please hit that like button.